Probably all too well aware, the Susquehanna Valley has seen some very cold weather over the past few weeks. Most of us can spend some time inside warming up, which wildlife cannot. But as News 8's naturalist Jack Hubley shows us, that's not a big problem.
Imagine being out on a limb in a cold January rain. For these morning doves, it's all in a day's work. The key is quality insulation and keeping the furnace stoked. Body mass helps to retain heat, too. White-tailed deer can go for weeks without eating, even during the dead of winter. The tiny chickadee, on the other hand, can freeze to death on a frigid night if he doesn't take in sufficient calories during the day. But even the little chickadee retains heat much better than we do.
The few tufts of fur that we humans do have won't do much to fend off a potential killer called hypothermia. Hypothermia occurs when the body's temperature drops below normal.
Surprisingly, most cases occur when the temperature is above freezing. Dressing for the occasion is important, but all those layers won't help much if you get wet. A thorough soaking in water this cold can be deadly. Floating in icy water, I'd have about 15 minutes before losing consciousness. Fortunately, this spot's only a minute long. Wildlife have water-repellent oils in their insulation, but we don't. So, what's the formula for staying safe in the winter woods? Wear lots of layers and keep those layers dry. I'm Jack Hubley, News 8.
Classic Hubley. If you have a wildlife question for Jack, you can email it to news8@wgal.com, and you may see your answer on the air.